Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the latest buzz, shocking revelations, and intriguing discussions from the world of celebrities and beyond. Today, we are exploring a recent incident involving the pop princess, Britney Spears, and the reaction it elicited from the renowned sports commentator, Stephen A. Smith. So, buckle up as we unravel the details of this bizarre and concerning event.
Britney Spears is known for her dance moves, but her most recent dance moves should have us all worried. There is such a thing as mental health and mental illness. I don't know what the hell is going on.
That has left fans and celebrities alike in a state of astonishment and disbelief. Britney Spears, the illustrious pop princess, has recently been embroiled in a whirlwind of controversy and concern due to a peculiar and alarming video. This video, revealing Britney dancing perilously with two colossal butcher knives, has stirred a mixture of bewilderment and unease among her extensive fan base and the wider public.
With Britney Spears, those are knives. And Britney said that the knives in the video, she tried to say they were fake.
The video, uploaded by TMZ, has left viewers grappling with a myriad of questions and speculations regarding Britney's intentions and mental state. In this video, Britney Spears is seen holding the razor-sharp blades with the caption, "I started playing in the kitchen with knives today," as she rubbed and even clapped the blades together while dancing.
But in her next post, cuts and bruises were visible on her body.
The clanging of the knives as they come together seems to contradict Britney's later adjustment to her caption, saying, "Don't worry, they are not real knives. Halloween is soon." This adjustment has left fans puzzled, questioning the authenticity of the knives and the motives behind such a contradictory statement. This incident has brought Britney's years-long fascination with knives into the limelight, displaying it in a manner that is both bizarre and dangerous.
Now her husband, Sam Asghari, filed for divorce back in August after 14 months of marriage. I can assure you right now,
the way Spears handles the knives, at times jabbing them in the air, comes across as extremely perilous, as she clearly isn't trained to hold or handle the tools in such a manner. But is this a mere act of rebellion, or is there a deeper, more sinister meaning behind her actions? It was reported that as her conservatorship came to an end, those responsible for her care made a list of recommendations.
If a woman in my life, and my woman was sitting up there flinging knives like that, I'd be the hell up out of there.
One major recommendation being to keep knives away from her. Multiple sources reveal that Britney saw knives as a form of protection, fearing she would be reinstitutionalized. She reportedly keeps knives all around her house, including in her bedroom, as a means of protection. Stemming from a paranoia that someone was going to get her, this revelation raises the question, is Britney's fascination with knives a manifestation of her fears and insecurities?
The minute she did one of those spin moves, it would have been like I disappeared. Like I snapped my fingers and disappeared. I'd be out! Out! Not just because of how you wielding that knife.
Without anyone to truly ensure her safety, this new video is alarming, to say the least. It has sparked debates and discussions about her mental health, with fans expressing their concerns and support for the pop princess. The incident has initiated dialogues regarding the stresses and examinations celebrities undergo and its potential effects on their mental well-being.
But the skill, the speed, and the swiftness was with you doing it.
It makes one wonder, is the constant public scrutiny taking a toll on Britney's mental well-being? Britney's dance with the knives has not only puzzled the public, but has also left them worried about her safety and mental stability. The incident has prompted reflections on the unseen struggles of celebrities and the constant public examination that comes with fame. It leaves us wondering about the unseen struggles of our idols and hoping for a supportive and understanding environment for them to thrive in.
His very first move as the executive was to sign Lamar Odom, who was on crack!
Stephen A. Smith, a figure synonymous with fervent and candid sports commentary, found himself entangled in the web of discussions surrounding Britney Spears' recent knife dance video. Known for his unfiltered and impassioned opinions on sports, Stephen A. Smith's venture into this unexpected topic has added a new dimension to the ongoing debates and discussions surrounding the incident.
Is that a trick question?
You tell me.
They gave up Kwame Brown.
Two first-rounders.
Here's what Stephen A. Smith said about Britney in the video. Britney Spears is known for her dance moves. I know it's a hard transition, but I'm making it, damn it, because I don't want to get into this anymore. But our most recent dance moves should have us all worried. There is such a thing as mental health and mental illness. I don't know what the hell is going on with Britney Spears, but I know how this looks.
is a bona fide scrub. He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to call, tell everybody the truth.
Check this, ladies and gentlemen. Those are knives. And Brittany said that the knives in the video, she tried to say they were fake. But in our next post, cuts and bruises were visible on her body. Are you seeing this? Now her husband, Sam Asghari, filed for divorce back in August after 14 months of marriage. Here is all I have to say about that. After seeing that damn video, are we really surprised? I can assure you right now, if a woman in my life and my woman was sitting up there flinging knives like that, I'd be the hell up out of there. The minute she did one of those spin moves, it had been like I disappeared. Like I snapped my fingers and disappeared. Like I was I Dream of Jeannie about it. I'd be out, out. Not just because of how you were wielding that knife, but the skill, the speed, and the swiftness with which you were doing it.
What the hell has this world come to?
That would make me very uncomfortable. I'm just saying. Stephen A. Smith, with his distinctive style of animated commentary, did not mince his words expressing his shock and disbelief at Britney's unconventional and dangerous dance routine. His expressions and words painted a picture of concern mixed with astonishment, raising questions about the motives and mental state behind such a perilous and unconventional display of artistry.
Y'all smoking crack! Something is wrong with you people!
But what drove Stephen A. Smith, a sports commentator, to delve into the world of pop culture and express his thoughts on this incident? Stephen's reaction was a mirror reflecting the collective disbelief and worry of the public. His words resonated with many, sparking debates and discussions about the implications of Britney's actions and her well-being. His outspokenness on the matter has led people to ponder whether his dismay is a mere consideration of societal norms or if it underscores the genuine concerns surrounding Britney's well-being. Is Stephen's reaction indicative of the broader societal concerns about the psychological state of celebrities? Or is it a manifestation of the pervasive judgment and scrutiny faced by them?
He's got no place in here! Get rid of him!
Stephen's involvement in this incident has highlighted the universal impact of such actions by celebrities, transcending the boundaries of different commentary genres. It has shown how incidents like these not only affect the fans and the people directly involved in the entertainment industry, but also resonate with individuals from diverse fields. It raises the question, does the impact of celebrities' actions on people from varied fields underscore the influence and reach of pop culture in today's society?
I'm calling you out. I'm so sick of these people. You know? Ooh!
Britney Spears' knife dance video has sent ripples of concern and worry through her fan base, leaving them questioning her well-being and the environment around her. Fans have been vocal about their concerns, expressing support and hope for Britney's safety and mental stability. The video has brought to light the intense scrutiny and pressures celebrities face and how it impacts their mental health.
I hope y'all ready. I am. Oh my God.
Opening up broader conversations within the fan community. Fans are particularly alarmed due to Britney's reported fascination with knives and her perception of them as a form of protection, intensifying worries about her mental state and safety. Fans are left pondering the adequacy of the support structure surrounding Britney. They're left wondering whether she is receiving the care and support she needs or if she is left to navigate her struggles alone.
Say I don't agree with the part about me being horny all hours of the day. A few hours in the day, yes, but not all hours in the day. I digress.
The surge of worry from fans emphasizes the united wish to comprehend and shield their idol from the invisible stresses and agonies of fame. They are rallying around her, hoping for a supportive and understanding environment for her to thrive in. The fans' perspective brings a more personal and empathetic dimension to the incident, highlighting the human aspect behind the celebrity facade. Is the concern from fans indicative of the deeper, more empathetic connection they feel with Britney? And will this incident prompt a change in the way we perceive and support our idols?
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.
In this whirlwind of surprise and concern surrounding Britney Spears' knife dance video, Stephen A. Smith's reaction stands out, reflecting the collective disbelief and worry felt by many. This incident has prompted reflections on celebrity life, mental health, and the constant public scrutiny that comes with fame. It leaves us wondering about the unseen struggles of our idols and hoping for a supportive and understanding environment for them to thrive in. Which part of this incident flabbergasted you the most? And what are your thoughts on the reactions it has received? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated with the latest buzz and discussions. Until next time, stay informed and keep the conversation going.